Never mind. They're not even paying attention. Screw but, those guys.
You know, screw it.
But then anyway. We're going to get it to Corrine instead.
Those days of mine.
like a little bit of a reunion for us, because, dang, we haven't been out to Old Ironsides
four score
about,
and 7 years ago.
Technically, that's the wrong math.
Well, you are a teacher.
Travis, never known for his math.
Or his English, or his science.
It's the first time we've been out since they let Steve out of the hospital. For plastic surgery.
Technically, I don't know that they let him out. It's questionable as to whether or not there was official paperwork.
It's a work release back then.
It feels like it was just yesterday.
We thought things were shit then.
Oh, exactly. I know, man, I know. So now in retrospect, we were feeling very positive.
Yeah.
Mike and I, we had golden dreams. Year. We were going to bring everybody together. This song was going to bring everybody together.
Yeah. Key word was.
Like, just like Wild Stallions.
Come to find out. It didn't happen.
No.
But we can still celebrate each other. This song's called Cheer Up.
You guys ready?
I'm ready. thinking they might be ruining someone's day. Between the memes and the trolls and the fabricated news, they're turning everyone red while making everyone blue. Cheer up, we're all gonna die, what do you say? Cheer up, 'cause you ain't gonna die today. So take your eyes off that phone and try and take a look around. You can talk to your friends and your neighbors, 'cause we all live on common ground.
You were.
Get it off my mind.
Probably past their bedtime.
They wouldn't kick their boots off.
They're hammered.
They were at the Kentucky Trust Fund show earlier. Good job. You're a fan.
We're a big fan.
All right, what's up?
Remember, big start, guys.
I think our new band name is going to be What Are We Doing?
Something funny while Aaron tunes.
I like your shoes.
I like my shoes too. Your boots are pretty cool too. Did you know they're making a new Puss in Boots movie? That's not like a setup for a joke. I saw that.
I am Puss.
I am too sexy. I drink the leche.
The first movie you made it on the sequel?
Your guitar sounds great, Steve.
Way to fill the time, guys.
That's what they call me, Philip McCrevis.
It does stay in tune, and Aaron fucking knocks it out of tune.
Guys, they're gonna know we don't know what we're doing if we don't do something soon.
But it seems a miss how it came to this. Finding my
your ears hadn't been destroyed earlier.
Dude, it's the drum set.
They are now.
Yeah.
That drum set. Nice drum set.
It's a drum set. I can't help it. This snare drum is fucking ridiculous. I love this shit.
I like it.
That's my baby.
As long as Steve is happy. Well, we're going to play a song that's probably almost about 30 years old, maybe 25 years old. Back when I lived in Chico, I used to do all sorts of odd jobs. Chico. Here's Chico.
Chico. Hence the cowboy boots.
Why do we keep talking about shoes? My wife said
Steve
we're
was
not
supposed to
talk about
the
shoes.
Boots.
Nobody cares about your shoes, she says. She's going to hear about this tonight.
No shoes.
No shoes.
Hot air. No shoes.
There are some really nice shoes around here. Good job on the shoes. Good job on the shoes.
Man, you talk about shoes so much, I'm going to call you Quentin Tarantino. Because he has a foot fetish. I don't know if you guys can hear that.
Comfort. Anyways, we wrote a song one weekend that we just can't put away. We just can't get rid of this song. It's one of our favorites. Saturday morning because he gave it his job.
Breaking my heart. Please don't do it. Don't break my heart. I'm thinking
Thank you, everybody.